Hey, what's up everybody? This is Rich from Surfing SR Real Estate. Today we're taking a look at the treehouse. Very, very excited about this one. We are right across the street from the beach. Beautiful jungle little setup right here. Close to everything. Mini Super, tons of restaurants. Let's go check out the house. So the woodwork and the glass and just overall setup of this house has made it an incredible vacation room. The feel from the top is overlooking the foliage. Lots of trees, seeing monkeys and all that good stuff. Down at the bottom, you have 3 bedrooms and 2 baths and a couple storage areas. Take a walk through the rest. So downstairs, we have 3 bedrooms with 2 baths. All the bedrooms have air conditioning, nicely furnished. We have a really nice storage area with board and rack over on the side that you can walk and drop your board off. Outside shower that you come into, and one of my favorite features, which is the concrete polished floors that helps keep the house nice and cool throughout the hot day. Take a look upstairs. Before we check out the main floor, this is one of my favorite features of this house. So the kitchen at the treehouse is pretty ideal for entertaining. We're facing the living area and also the beautiful front porch, granite countertops, and it does come furnished with all of the appliances. So to recap the treehouse, a beautiful 3-bedroom, 3-bath home located in the G section directly across the street from the beach. The glass, wood, and stone use in this home is incredible. The vacation rental history is excellent and could be even better if marketed through Surfing SR properly. Send us an email to info@surfingsr.com if you're interested.